la salida más cercana puede encontrarse detrás de ustedes. En caso de emergencia, dejen todo el equipaje de cabina a bordo.
Michael, in the middle of the aircraft, Abby in the rear of the aircraft, Andrew. Any questions you have for us, we'll gladly answer them for you. The flight time once we take off is 3 hours and 45 minutes. For the next couple of minutes, we're going to be showing you a very important safety demonstration. It is for your benefit to be asked that all newspapers, books and magazines are loaded. But otherwise, do sit back, relax and enjoy the flight with us.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now ask for your attention while we take you through the safety procedures on this aircraft. A safety card is in your seat pocket showing the exit routes, oxygen masks, life jackets, and brace position that you must adopt if you hear brace, brace. There are 2 emergency exits at the rear, 4 in the middle, and 2 at the front of the cabin. Floor lighting will guide you to an exit. Please be aware that your nearest exit may be behind you. In an emergency, leave all cabin baggage on board. Seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on, and we recommend that you keep it fastened at all times.
Thank you.
half, Captain. The entire crew, that's welcome you to our RSC for time, exactly the same as that of the UK, just gone 5 to 12. Much reminding the signs, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has reached the stand and the captain has switched off the seatbelt signs. And once we have reached our stand, please do be careful opening up the overhead lockers. Items may have moved during the course of the flight and they could fall out. Before you disembark the aircraft today, please do check in the seat pocket in front of you and around your seating area, just to make sure you have all your personal belongings. A polite reminder that smoking is not permitted until you reach the designated smoking area outside the terminal building. Well, no, thank you very much for choosing to fly with EasyJet today. The cabin crew will shortly be performing our safety-related duties, so we do remind you to stay seated. On behalf of the captain and the entire crew, I'd like to wish you a safe and pleasant journey.